During our senior year of high school, my calculus teacher had us write a letter to our future selves. This letter would be sent back to me before my sophomore year of college. My favorite and most significant part read, "As I write this letter, I'm praying you and Steven are still together. We always knew that there was something about him that was unlike any other guy. Something that made us unable to lose feelings for him. So cherish him for the amazing guy he is. And I only hope I've shown you just how much I do cherish you over the almost 5 years together. We went from 10th grade bio partners to falling in love. It wasn't a perfect path that led us here, but it's one that I would take over and over again to be right here with you. Now the day has come for us to start the next portion of our life together in front of our family, friends, and God. You're my soulmate, best friend, and in a few minutes, my husband. I love you with all my heart and soul."
I've been walking down this road, and on my own, and on my own, and I've been searching, to find my way,
to find my way,
to find the path. You've been traveling on like the tree. For the rain to come, I feel hope in the strength of our so where
come true. It all come true.
Oh, mate. I'm speechless right now. I ain't gonna lie to you.
When you were young, will you come back to me?